Dr. Alicia Anyam. I'm the Hospital Medicine Director at MUSC Marion. And I'm here to talk about the COVID vaccine and to try to clarify anything that you may have about it as to why you shouldn't take the vaccine. I have, and so have multiple members of the care team where I work and throughout the MUSC network. To be quite frank, it is to prevent death. Or if one would contract the disease after getting the coronavirus vaccine, it would at least improve your chance of survival. It is simply to reduce death and suffering. I've taken the vaccine, and so has many of my African American colleagues. However, things have changed somewhat as it relates to the way that vaccines have been developed. No humans, to the best of my knowledge and my extensive reading, has been involved in the initial phases of trying to find out if the vaccine works. A wide variety of people were involved in the clinical trials in the initial study for approval for this vaccine. So feel comfortable. Several of us have taken it here, and I'm sure all over the world, and who look like me, and they have not reported any adverse effects. And there has not been any documentation of experimentation unfairly on anyone who has not agreed to take the vaccine. I've thought long and hard about this. Would you go to a fight unprepared, so to speak? Or even if you know there's a storm coming, would you not take your umbrella or a raincoat? It's the same way. We are in a fight against this virus that is trying to take us out. And so why not take advantage of the available resources that you have? I think that if you have any misgivings about the vaccine, you do your own research. SCD HEC, MUSC Health, other trusted facilities, Duke, Mayo Clinic, they all have a wide range of material speaking to the efficacy, how the vaccine works, and the good and bad and the ugly of every vaccine. I think that if you value your life and the life of your family, your neighbors and friends, you'll really consider taking the vaccine. You have nothing to lose. I have taken it and I'm still here, and so has other family members. Consider taking it.